Growing up on the east side of Pontiac, Michigan, we had real strict parents because of the conditions of the neighborhood. They was like, you can ride your bike to the end of the block, but don't go past the stop sign, or if you're going in that direction, don't go past the Cooper's house. Now that we grown, you know, those boundary lines, those guidelines don't change, but we gotta learn to apply them to different areas of our life, you know. This song is basically explaining, once you're a new creature in Christ, there are some spiritual boundary lines that you do not want to cross. God is trying to get your attention. Listen to him.
Boundaries. We all have boundaries. We all have struggles. We all have strongholds. But if you are a new creature in Christ, there's boundaries like the Cooper's house. We all have boundaries. We all have struggles. We all have strongholds. But if you are a new creature in Christ, there's boundaries like the Cooper's house.